Let's hear it for Deborah Ishida!
Japanese name. You know, bagels and lox is the ultimate Jewish breakfast sushi. I met my husband. He was short, nerdy Japanese guy. Not my type at all. 4 months later, I married him. Why? Because my mother fell in love with him. 27 years later, unfortunately, he died. And I swapped sushi for chicken and waffles. I just love black men. I just bought me a new flavor profile. I love my boyfriend's sweet disposition, his smooth chocolate-colored skin, and his size 12 shoes. I'm a proud, card-carrying member of the Jewish Woman Black Men's Club. It's a religious organization. You know, Eve, the first Jewish woman, she ate of the forbidden fruit. Well, I'm just carrying on the tradition. You know, my boyfriend said he'd like me to do a routine for him on a stripper pole. I told him, listen, I'll give it a try, as long as you put the paramedics on alert. Same guy wants me to ride a giant roller coaster. I told him it'd scare me, I'd drop dead. He went out and took $1 million life insurance policy. Should I be worried? You know what, with my Jewish, black, and Japanese connection, if I get mugged, should I nag him to death? Give him a karate chop or pop a cap? Grandmother, my grandkids are my daughter's greatest gift to me. Well, now I think about it, I think that's the only fucking thing that she's ever done. To Rebecca, I am a Las Vegas slot machine with unlimited cash reserves. Ka-ching, ka-ching! I love my grandkids. We built a maze together, and I was crawling through it, and I got stuck. My grandson said, "You've got a big ass, Grandma." And guess what? My boyfriend loves my big ass. You know what? I'm also a doctor. Yeah, not Marcus Welby, as you can see. UCLA Medical School. Go Bruins! 70 men and 3 women in my class. I've got more PTSD than a war veteran returning from Fallujah. 7 intensive, hard years doing this medical school training. And after, I'm qualified to tell fat people to lose weight, diabetics not to put syrup on pancakes, and smokers to stop smoking. Well, I love my life. I may be getting older, but I'm enjoying it. I got my flip phone. I got my recorder from Radio Shack, and I can still suck on a stiff dick and a liter of Seagram 7.